over, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Hey guys, it's your girl Pinkishh.xo. You already know. I'm about to take you guys with me for my second fashion show, and I hope I can record and make as much content as I need to and want to. But I'm about to hurry up and do my hair. I'm kind of in a rush because I want to make sure I'm on time, got everything together. Okay, so I'm about to bring you guys along, and we're about to do my hair first. So let's get into it. This is what we're working with today. Hey y'all, what is good? It's your girl Pinkishh.xo. You already know, Raw is out to 772, just in case you forgot, but you already knew. Now I'm back with another vlog, y'all. Today is my second fashion show, and I'm excited. Like, I'm about to throw this wig on real quick, and you know, about to get to work real quick. I haven't bought a wig in a little minute, so you see this right here, like this mold. But I had to get something quick, fast, and in a hurry. I'm wearing a color I never wore before, so I'm a little scared, but I know I could put it off. Like, this smells so good. It smells like perfume. I don't know if it's the best tinting spray to use for your wigs, but it smells so good. I just hate how it gets like the hair brown, but it's all good. I already melted down my wig cap last night, so I'm about to just, I gotta kind of hurry up because it's already about 2 o'clock. I was supposed to be there at 3, but I really want to be leaving by 2:30.
www.divatvmagazine.com. Everybody has seen who's here. This is pretty much here. It's a couple people that's running late, unfortunately. You already know. Everybody follow Booger Entertainment? Okay. We're here. Y'all are here to make y'all talent tonight go viral. Y'all are in the right place.
That'll work, girl.
Oh. Take it, mic mom.
That's the working one.
Oh, this is the working one. Okay, and y'all working. Y'all see how many people are here? I don't even know how many people are here, but it's at least 30 or 40 people here just to get up here. Some of you motherfuckers are late. It's still some more motherfuckers ain't here, y'all. And I'm saying all that to say that we got this opportunity in KOD, that it's not easy to get in KOD, y'all. Ask Miss Shannon back there. She wanted to have niggas in charge. It's not easy to get here, so we gotta have some bread, get some head, or you gotta leave. And if you ain't giving no head, you gotta get that bag. Everybody, I said it wrong. Tell me I'm just saying. Ask me what's wrong. Security on my side, like, let's take the mic. You like, let them say it ain't true. Let them say it. But for real, y'all. Y'all know y'all here for a reason, a purpose. It wasn't easy for me to get this place. Akinelli, wherever you at, baby, thank you. Because a year ago, he was like, nah, hell no. No fashion show in my motherfucking building. It's too much, risk. You know, dealing with people and different things. Because y'all know talent and fashion and music and sex goes together. It sells. So everybody in here, y'all make me inspire the shit out of me. You know why? Because I didn't know if I could really pull this shit off. But I said, hey. If I get some creative motherfuckers, that wanna do what they do, and ain't nobody making them do it. Ain't nobody saying, get up at the time of the clock. It's your vision, it's what you do. I felt like I could do the damn thing and smash this shit. So that's what we gonna do tonight. We gonna do the damn thing and smash this shit. And this is just the beginning, cause we have to, before the night is out, I got a very, 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 I think I can Nelly for this one too. Cause he told me if I show the fuck up and I show the fuck out, I could do this again. So I felt like this is the 50th year of hip hop. I needed content creators, which all you motherfuckers are content creators.
Is that why you've been bothering me?
Yes! Yes! I need content creators, influencers like the Cougar Entertainment. Did y'all hear that? Y'all motherfuckers upstairs don't tell something on the radio, did y'all?
Yeah.
That shit was live!
Yeah,
and that was just a warming up. They ain't even shit.
Yeah, awesome.
And that's black girl power, y'all.
Yeah.
That's black girl. That shit inspired me so much, I can't even explain to y'all. Because I come from Paterson, New Jersey. I don't know where y'all come from. But everybody knows how Paterson, New Jersey is. So I said all that to say that make tonight is a night that y'all never had in y'all life. Y'all take this opportunity that this man allowed us to come into this door and show the world your talent. Because we ain't the only ones watching. I know motherfuckers at their computer right now for me. Like, what is it? 33 is my favorite number, y'all. It's a lucky night. Well, I guess we all lucky tonight, y'all. I want y'all to show up. Y'all showed up. Y'all showed up. I can let it. They showed you 33 motherfuckers in your ring. And what time is it? 5 o'clock? 6 o'clock. And the doors ain't even open. Oh, she said she was here at 3 o'clock, y'all. So I'm saying all that to say, if we could do this, and this is the first one that he allowed anybody doing this club, y'all know what next month can be? No, I said that shit wrong. Y'all know what next month can be?
All of them.
All of them, GC. So tonight I want y'all to utilize me. I ain't say use me, I said utilize me. Utilize I'm nothing for his space. Utilize all the network that's gonna turn into your net worth. Cause it costs him thousands of dollars to open that door every day. Okay? Everybody in this motherfucker should get paid when y'all walk out of this motherfucker. That's why I made everybody say, hey, you get $10 off each ticket you sell. You understand? Why shouldn't you? So turn this network today into y'all dirty work. If y'all don't, that's y'all problem. And whoever wants to be in my birthday, I can never tell you that now. In 6 weeks from today, my birthday fashion shoot. Show, I should say. I said shoot. It's gonna be a shoot too. Cause tonight we'll be shooting the shit out of y'all. For real. Just utilize tonight like it's like y'all last night. Like y'all, this is Broadway for black people right here. This is Broadway. That's why these girls come here and shake their ass. This is their job. This is their career. This is their big dream. They're turning their dreams into reality by doing, guess what? Something I'm here to start. A magazine company. That's what y'all here for tonight. He's shooting, and there's more people that's coming. But they're shooting for my magazine line tonight. Every single model that's in here gonna be in the magazine. Nobody knew that. We're shooting for my reality TV show called Fun tonight. From up north to down south. Take that fucking ass off. We wear that shit on our chest. It's a dollar sign. We need money to be in this bitch. That's why we never said. That's why we ain't got batteries enough. We need money to buy them batteries, right? So, we got quite a few people that's gonna be here, like Zeus Network tonight, like Black Ink Radio tonight, like Cougar Entertainment, like Kia Jeffries, like Big Blue from Zeus Network. There's no reason why any of y'all 33 motherfuckers in here don't come in here and get this network, because y'all gonna see me. I'm getting my network. I'm running through this bitch like, whoa, tonight. Because they coming. Okay, any questions? Any concerns?
Putting together the show agenda. Me and Aim together work together to do that. I make sure the images that we get from the model calls and the things like that look seamless and inviting so that y'all wanted to show up today. And then once we get done with this, we're going to all make sure me, Aim, and everyone involved, but especially Lucid Dream Story House, is going to make sure that everyone has content that's going to make people want to watch them going forward. And then Kendra No Nickname is the entertainer. So that's where Sadie Quinn comes from. That's the burlesque performer you're gonna see tonight. That's the model, that's the actress. And she funds everything. So she's the one that is the talent line and the creative source and the brain that gets to explore all these different avenues. So basically, what we're gonna do today is just have fun on stage, like Amy said. We wanna make sure that tonight from Lucid Dream Stories House's standpoint is content, if it feels unauthentic on stage. If it feels like you're just trying something new and you hope it lands, this is not the night, okay? This is the night for you to go for what you know will look good on camera. This is the night for you to go with what you know will look good for further content, not just tonight's content, but going forward. So if you don't think you will be able to use that pose and that picture in a month, if you see it on your page in a month, you're like, what was I doing? Don't do it tonight, okay? Everything you do tonight, you need to be able to use in cycles. This is where we learned a little lesson from Lucid Dream Story House. Everything we do tonight needs to be an ad cycle. Everything we do tonight needs to give you 10 to 20 to 30 seconds of content that you can use over and over and over again. So if you do not feel like you're doing that at any point tonight, besides when you're relaxing, don't do it. That includes socializing, right? That includes TikTok time. That includes Instagram time. If that's time that you could be making a reel, even for yourself, because you have this whole building, right? At least the upstairs, and that's enough. If it's not TikTok time, if it's not Instagram live time, if it's not picture time, right? You can have a sip, you can have a drink, but it needs to be funneled into something that's functional content, not just having fun, right? Everything we do tonight is work because we want to work once we get out of here. So just keep that in mind. When you're up here practicing, there are going to be people taking pictures. There are going to be people taking reels. There are going to be people doing all of that. So practice. Oh,
say nut on my teeth. Pound town, just left pound town. Where yo, red, my name is Pink. I made him go get that ink. Let him eat that pretty pussy, now he keep trying to yank. I'm pimping Pinky Ring, his ex is a smanky dink. I'm about to pop a thingy, then sip on his jinky jink. Get the grip, where my pinky's dip, with the with my tip. I'm a flip, like a 100 grip, get back on my lip. I'm a bitch, I want fish and grip, throwing hissy pick. I'm talking about chicken when I jerk it with my tip. I be sweating when I do, plus I'm slurping every trip. When I find it, choke his neck, or missionary doing splits.
Hello, girl, guess who baby Zanny popping they pussy in my motherfucking dick?
Anyway.
Am I Tammy Howe? He like, he's back on his town cow.
Eat the pound cake bone. I'm waxed up, booty how waxed down.
Pound town, just left pound town. Where my nigga, he just took a bitch down.
Brand new. He's acting like they running shit they really ran through. I spent that 500 before I ever trapped you. They thought I was gonna fall off. I hate to bring you bad news. So many rats, a bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, the only time I'm back and forth. Cheap make you pee, rich get you both. Gave a Bentley to valet and let that try to bump. Let me pop off, leave the club, sloppy drunk, come home and get my rocks off. Heard from the south, he trying to see me knock his socks off. Told him, meet me at the top, think they got lost. Low. Left into the pain, but she's not a joke. Say she got a problem.